And here we are with a new product. It's a solar lamp from a company called D-Light. This is the solar lamp S2, and this is how it looks. We are going to do a quick unpouching for you. And this lamp is good for 4 hours, and you can reuse it in these various conditions, charge it directly from the sunlight, and along with that, you can also charge it using a Nokia thin pin adapter if you have access to electricity. So that will charge up a lot faster. So here we go. We are unpouching it. It's a nice soft plastic, highly recyclable. We can see that the quality of the plastic is very good. This is your solar panel. It seems to be a very, it's a newer solar panel than the one previous. I will just show it to you. This is the old lamp that they had, which we had purchased. And this is the new one. And you can see that the solar panel is much improved over here. At the same time, they've got a fluorescent button over here. And the intensity of the light is also much different. As you can see, it's much brighter. This one, it even overpowers the other one. So this is a wonderful product. It can be used just like this as a desk lamp. And the same stand. Now this is a desk lamp configuration. It will last for 4 hours. It has one single mode. And it can even serve as a table lamp. So various different uses. It's got an indicator here, which will glow. It's a bright red as we take it closer to the sun. And if I cover up the panel, it goes down. You can see this is bright red now. And it's also got a Nokia thin pin to charge it from. And there goes. It's quite bright, much brighter than the smaller A1, but less than the solar lantern. And you can notice that in the dark, you can see the button is a little bit greenish. It's glowing. So that's in case you can, it's dark and you don't know where your lamp is. The button will glow to let you know. And this is a feature of the S2, where you can actually detach the stand from the light like so. It's quite easy to detach, and then your light comes loose, where you can put it in a car or something for charging, or in your window if it doesn't go with the stand. Also, this gives you the option of reversing the stand, so that if it's hanging and you want the button on the outside, or like if you've got charge point here and you want the Nokia thin pin to be on the inside, so you can reverse the orientation. So that's a nice touch. It's got lots of expandability. Okay. All right, that's a wrap for the S2.